Nineveh. And guess what, people? I survived. I taught the nursing licensure exam. Oh, Diva! Gregorio Tilioch Memorial.
Yeah! Nais kong ako na rin ang masabi sa'yo ng harapan kasi alam kong doon din naman ang tuloy niya na dalari lang naman ang posibleng sagot dyan.
Oo!
Kaya eto na, sasabihin ko na para matapos na at hindi na magkajustisan pa. Sabihin ko na para wala ng problema at para hindi rin tayo nakakagawin. Thank you po. Ngayon, please help me welcome our very own mga Encanto Boys.
Thank you.
Kamusta na?
Okay lang naman. Heto, himala. Hindi mo siya nangisin. Bakit pala?
Gusto sana kita ng invite for dinner. If okay lang sa'yo. Kailan ko ba free? How about Friday night?
Friday night? Wait ha. Check ko muna sa planner ko. Ano ba naman ito? Bakit kailangan every Friday night ang meeting ng V-Mobile? Ay, naku, sayang. Just be tapag na ako. Friday night? Oo naman. Free ako. Dinner lang naman, di ba?
My favorite subject is science.
Oh, science!
Yeah,
So let's talk about political science.
Science, science, not political science.
Just answer my question. So your question goes like this. If you were given a chance to be the president of the Philippines, what are the five things that you will prioritize in order to elevate the economic status of the land?
According to our Philippine Constitution, Article 5, Section 21, Rule Number 5, stated by Cerbero Law, that question is very informative and intellectual. Thank you.
We started out with a difficult question. Why don't we go on with another difficult question?
Okay, so your question goes like this. If you were given a chance to change one of your physical aspects, what would it be and why?
Ever since I was a child, my father told me that I will never, ever talk to strangers.
Since you're a stranger,
answer that question.
Thank you. So let's move on to the next contestant. Contestant number three.
Ikaw nga ng manners, maintain patience and privacy.
Thank you. tomorrow, why not today?
Mr. Hurst, let me tell you this. I am not in a hurry!
If you walk away from me today,
I need interpreter.
What language?
Espanol.
Oh, Espanol. Contestant number two knows Espanol.
Good evening, contestant number four.
Hello.
Señorita.
Yes, today.
Like this. Differentiate La Niña from the El Niño phenomenon to fact of the human being.
I need an interpreter.
Okay, question goes like this. Me encanto de book. Amor capo maha. Matawa malak. Matawa walang susu.
I've changed my mind. I know the answer.
Okay, thank you, that's number two.
I don't remember it. And for that, thank you for that mind-blowing question. And for that question, I consider myself the right answer.
Encanto de book.
mata mo mahal. Mata mo malaki. Katawan walang suso. Kaya ba? Akala mahaba po na matuga.
I've changed my mind. I know the answer. I
okay, maybe it's just number two.
I don't need interpreter. And for that, thank you for that mind-blowing question. And for that question, I consider myself third runner-up. Thank you.
And our question-answer portion. So who's your man?
Good job, man.